Hello, my name is Anna Veltman. I'm a second year undergraduate student studying mathematics BSc with a year abroad at the School of Mathematical Sciences at Queen Mary. And today I'm going to be giving you a tour of the math building. The math building actually just underwent a £18 million renovation that was completed in 2019. So the spaces are all very new. In light of the pandemic, the spaces have been adjusted for socially distanced learning, but hopefully we'll be back to normal by next September. So I'm currently standing in the reception area of the mathematics building. The beautiful artwork behind me was created by an artist in residence called Julia Ricci. And the space is used a lot for Math Society events and other events that happen here at the Maths building. I'm currently sitting in the Mathematics Lecture Theatre. It seats 144 students, and as an undergraduate, you will have around 12 hours of lectures a week, so that's four modules with around 3 hours of lectures for each module. Lectures can last either 1 or 2 hours, and if you have a 2 hour lecture, you will have like a 10 to 15 minute break in between. And yeah, so you might have some of your lectures in this lecture hall. It's a very beautiful lecture hall. But undergraduate lectures are also hosted in other lecture halls around the university. Currently sitting in the Undergraduate Social Hub. This is a space just for undergraduate students. It's used to socialize, to collaborate, and to study. And sometimes we have events here as well. So I remember in Welcome Week when I first came to Queen Mary, there was a big event going on here, and there were heaps of upperclassmen students to introduce you to the School of Maths. And we also got to meet our buddies, which is a scheme by Queen Mary aimed at giving you somebody to guide you through settling into university life. So currently I'm in one of the small hubs. This is a space that you can book online in normal times to study with friends. So usually you can study here with up to 8 people, and it's the perfect space to study for an exam, or especially if you want to do a group project, then that's great too. There is some whiteboards, and there's also a big table that you can study at with your friends. So currently I'm in one of the classrooms. These are mainly used for tutorials. So tutorials are with around 20 people roughly. Sometimes it's less, sometimes it's more. And it gives you a chance to go through coursework, to ask any questions you may have. And yeah, so they're usually run by either a professor or by a PhD student, and you'll have one a week for each module. So currently I'm in a computer lab. This space is used for classes and also sometimes for exams. So in first year, I actually had my computing with Excel, which is an Excel qualification exam, in here.